When India confronts terror and all other options run out, one organization is called upon as the last resort. They know that they could catch the first bullet in the air, land, or water. But they will protect. Their reputation is hard-earned with blood and sacrifice. These are commandos that come together from the different forces of India. The police, the Central Armed Police Forces, the Army. They are the National Security Guard.